Dear Joe Biden, all you have to do is say Andrew Cuomo was a scumbag and he deserved what he got. Okay? He's done. That's all you have to do. But Biden can't do that. Biden has to argue with reporters and has to make a complete jackass of himself over this entire issue. Biden was pressed on the issue of Andrew Cuomo today, who resigned effective in a matter of 14 days. And Biden said, well, you know, he's also a heck of a guy. Biden also called Andrew Cuomo the gold standard as far as governors were concerned. And Biden said that he should run for president, Andrew Cuomo. Now, the man has resigned in total disgrace and has destroyed the Cuomo name in all of New York. Not that that needed any help. But here's Joe Biden getting pressed on those comments and snapping, okay? And it's hilarious because Biden said he's not going to answer any more questions on Cuomo, goes ahead and walks right into the bear trap, and then Biden, like, loses it, right? Has a total meltdown. Check this out, and, I mean, come on, what were you guys expecting? These scumbags and these predators are going to defend each other. Watch.
Sir, why have you not named an FDA commissioner?
Mr. President,
sir,
he's leaving in
14
days.
I'm not
going to
comment anymore on
Andrew Cuomo. Why haven't you named an FDA commissioner,
sir?
Say again?
You haven't named an FDA commissioner yet. I was wondering why you haven't found or named a permanent FDA commissioner yet.
We're working on that very hard to make sure we can get it passed. Yes.
Would you like to see?
But can I quickly follow up on your comment on Governor Cuomo? Can you really say that he has done, quote, hell of a job if he's accused of sexually harassing women?
Look, you asked two different questions. I asked the substantive, should he remain as governor is one question. And women should be believed when they make accusations that are able to, on the face of them, make sense and investigate it. They're investigated, and the judgment was made that what they said was correct. That's one thing. The question is, did he do a good job on infrastructure? That was the question. He did.
The question was, how did he do it as a governor?
No, the question was, correct me if I'm wrong.
How was he as a governor general?
Well, the governor generally, obviously,
outside of his personal behavior.
Outside of his personal behavior. Okay.
But can you separate the two?
No, I'm not. I was asked a specific question.
Okay.
I'm trying to answer specifically. What do you want to ask me specifically?
Well, I'd like to ask you about infrastructure as well. Given that you have said this is such an urgent bill that needs to be passed, why not have the House take it up immediately for a vote?
We'll get it done. I'll get both. Thank you.
Mr. President, would you like to see the FDA speed up approval of the coronavirus vaccine?